Hey there guys, welcome to PIVX class. Today we're going to talk about zPoS, which is the new staking method utilizing zPIV. With the 3.1.0 official desktop wallet, zPoS will become available. zPoS, properly known as zPIV Proof of Stake, will enhance both our staking functions and our privacy functions, including staking privately, the automating of zPIV, and even our development budget. So without further ado, let's begin. When zPIV was first introduced, the developers had to make sure that people were minting it. zPIV is more effective as a privacy coin if there are a lot of them being minted regularly. If there are very few people minting zPIV, the privacy actually gets pretty ineffective. So the only solution at the time was to make the wallet automatically mint 10% of PIV into zPIV. This had a number of drawbacks, unfortunately. zPIV has a cost to mint, which meant you were paying for this automatic minting. It also made the management of your money a little frustrating at times because the wallet might mint in ways you did not want it to, like minting really large zPIV when you might have wanted a bunch of little smaller denominations. Or the opposite in certain scenarios. Part of the zPoS update will be the removal of Autominting. Now, how does it fix the issue that Autominting solved? How do we get people to mint enough zPIV? Well, part of the update is to enable your wallet to stake with zPIV. Even more, PIVX is incentivizing you to use zPIV for staking because the block reward you get will be much bigger. We'll break down the new block reward a little later, but you get more with zPIV. This should result in virtually everyone switching to zPIV staking. After all, why would you choose to earn less from your staking? The fees for minting become worth it because they get swallowed up by the staking reward bonuses. To save you on extra fees as well, the staking reward is paid in zPIV. That way it is ready to stake as zPIV almost right away and free of additional fees. And as an added bonus, you'll always have some zPIV on hand for use in keeping your transactions private. There's another huge bonus to staking with zPIV as well. If you are familiar with the blockchain and how to use block explorers to examine addresses and transactions, you know that you can view the location of any currency. This includes those that are staking. If you are staking with regular PIV, you are essentially showing off your savings account to the world. This works the same on any proof-of-stake currency, just for the record. zPoS will change that, though. Using zPIV staking, you are not visible to the network, effectively restoring your privacy to your savings account. PIVX will be the first proof-of-stake coin to achieve this. Not too shabby. Okay, time to talk about the really good part, the new block reward breakdown. First off, the seesaw algorithm is no more. While it was nice to have, seesaw is not compatible with zPoS. Next, we increased the block reward from 5 PIV to 6 PIV. Third, we added an extra 0.5 to the budget. So we used to pay the budget 0.5 PIV, and the other 4.5 PIV was split between the stakers and masternodes. Now we pay the budget 1 PIV, and the other 5 PIV is split between those two. This small increase to the overall block reward means big things for our development budget. We now have more money for the developers, marketing, support, and everybody else. Hopefully this will give us an edge and push us further and further ahead. The split between stakers and masternodes will depend on whether you are using zPIV or not. The expected breakdown is the one utilizing zPIV. This will pay 3 of the 5 to stakers and the other 2 to masternodes. If a staker does not want to use zPIV, they are free to, but they lose that incentive. They will end up receiving 2 out of the 5, while the masternode instead gets the 3. Either way, they are splitting a 5 PIV reward. This gives people the choice, but heavily incentivizes the one that benefits the network and your privacy. And that's zPoS. A complete overhaul of the staking system that will remove Autominting while incentivizing the use of zPIV. It will increase the block reward for everyone while doubling the budget for PIVX. Unfortunately, it will eliminate the seesaw algorithm, but it ends up being worth it because the best perk of all is that zPoS allowing you to stake with zPIV means that you can stake while keeping your holdings private. No longer will you have to choose between privacy and earning interest on your PIVX holdings. I guess you can have your cake and eat it too. But that's it. I hope this has helped you out. As always, if you have any questions, please feel free to comment below. I'm always happy to help out as much as possible. Remember to leave us a like and share the content if you found it helpful. It really helps the channel when people share it with those newer to cryptocurrency. Thank you for tuning in. I love having you here, and I will see you in the next PIVX class.